called Nikita Pfister, and he is very much into Celtic music. He wrote this lovely thing for his wife, and it's called Mani and Rua, and it's my red-eared love, isn't that right, Donald? And the second tune I got from a movie, one of the movies that sometimes was considered to be not as good as it could have been because it was commercial and they were churned out. But in my view, the great Elvis Presley took some melodies in these movies and songs and made them dream songs, that he just had that gift. And this is one, and we slowed it down, Donnie and I have slowed it down. It was written by Roy C. Bennett and Sid Tepper, and the song was sung by Elvis to Shelley Fabre, I think you would pronounce the name. She was a well-known actress in a film called Girl Happy, and it was released on the B-side of Wooden Heart as a single on the 14th of April 1965, and it's called Puppet on a String. So we've slowed it down a bit, and I think you'll agree that it makes a lovely set. So. Just check on the right harmonicas here. Yep.